I love the United States of America. And if I do not win that seat, we may not recognize America as soon as they get back in control, because they seem not to like America. I want America to be great. I want every kid in America to have that America's dream. Well, I can tell you right now, if I don't win that seat, no other America will ever have that America dream again.